So if you're new to Mac, there's something you're doing perhaps every single day that you shouldn't really be doing. What I'm talking about is shutting down your Mac. Choosing shutdown you may think is a good idea when you're finished using your Mac. You think it might save power, maybe even prolong the life of your Mac. But in fact, what you're doing is you're preventing your Mac from performing some very simple, basic, everyday maintenance tasks that it's supposed to do while you're not using it. There's all sorts of things your Mac does, like for instance, index the file so you can do searches, perform backups, lots of different things going on in the background that it does in a very low power mode. It's not using very much power at all. A lot of the power by your Mac is used by the screen anyway, which is off. And it's doing this while you're not there. But if you shut down your Mac, it doesn't get a chance to do it. And then you start it up and you expect your Mac to be fast and responsive and doing all this stuff, but you haven't let it perform these maintenance tasks. So it's either going to perform some of them while you're trying to use your Mac as well, or it's never going to get around to doing them, which is going to slow down your Mac. So what you want to do instead is to sleep. You don't even actually have to choose sleep. If you have a MacBook, MacBook Pro, MacBook Air, just close the lid and it goes to sleep. If you have a desktop Mac in your home, like an iMac, you can just walk away and let it go to sleep or use a hot corner to turn the display off. When it goes to sleep, it gets the chance to perform these tasks. Now, it doesn't mean it's going to be on all night long performing tasks and maintenance. It may only take 15 minutes to do a lot of this stuff, but it gets a chance to do it, and then it's barely using any power at all. Plus, when it's time to use your Mac again, you hit the space bar and it's instantly ready for you. You don't have to go through the startup processes, which saves you a lot of time. And really, your time's a lot more valuable. Now, Apple actually has a page that addresses this. And it talks about something called PowerNap. And PowerNap is actually what your Mac is doing when sleeping. They call it PowerNap instead of sleeping because it's getting things done. It lists a whole bunch of stuff that it does. For instance, Spotlight indexing. Very important. It could take up a lot of time. It's got to index all your files so it could search for things. And if you don't let your Mac do this, indexing is either not going to work or it's going to slow you down because it's doing it all the time while you're using your Mac. But if you let your Mac sleep, it'll do it when you're not using your Mac. It'll perform Time Machine backups. If you change a bunch of files, then shut down your Mac and then start it up again, now it's got to back all that stuff up. But if you let it back up while you're not using your Mac, then the backups are tiny and hardly noticeable. Other things like software updates and such are done while you're not using your Mac, while it's sleeping. And there's a lot of really behind the scenes maintenance work that's done as well. Things that will speed your Mac up while you're using it. Now PowerNap can be controlled in System Preferences under Energy Saver. And you can see Enable PowerNap and it should be on by default. If you've got a MacBook, then you're going to see two tabs at the top here. One for when you're plugged into power and one for when you're just using the battery. And you can have PowerNap enabled for just one, just for when you're plugged into power, or you can have it enabled for both. And it really, this stuff doesn't use that much power. It's not going to change the longevity of your Mac because it's not going to use your Mac all night long. It's only going to use it for a few minutes here, a few minutes there, and it's going to get this stuff done. It's going to mean better performance for your Mac. It's going to mean that it's less time for you waiting for it to start up when you need to use it. So it's just a very standard thing. I never shut down my Mac. I walk away from it many times during the day for lunch, for coffee, for the end of the day. I come back to it all the time and it's great to be able to have it go instantly on when I need it and not have to let it start up. But I still hear about people shutting down their Macs all the time. Sometimes I hear people complaining saying, "Gary, what's wrong with my Mac? Why is it so slow?" And after questioning, I find out that they're shutting down their Mac all the time and not letting it do any of this maintenance stuff. Just let your Mac sleep. There's no reason to shut it down.